I decided to one day open up my own business and perhaps be involved with the pharmaceutical industry. So then from there, it led me on to apply to pharmacy school. I guess with a smaller size, 90 students, and co-transition through 4 years together, you kind of develop a close relationship. So right now, let's say everybody in our class, as of this moment, I feel like they have a role. They will either be technically savvy or they will have, if you want to look for a particular guidance and like evidence for in terms of a therapy, you know who to ask.
During our whole course of our education, we get to be in multiple settings, whether that be in a clinic setting, a hospital setting, or a community setting. The experience that we get with 2 years in Corvallis and then our third year coming up here to OHSU is unlike any other program. What sets us apart is that transition. Most programs, you just stay in one particular location, but in getting those two different location experiences, we're just given a lot more opportunity and given an opportunity to grow within yourself professionally and personally.
The role of a pharmacist is very dynamic, and it allows you to work in very diverse healthcare settings. In the old days, pharmacists just stood behind counters and distributed medications, but nowadays they're becoming healthcare providers. And the College of Pharmacy also offers a PharmD MBA program and a PharmD PhD program, all of which can be transitioned to the Portland setting.
So I got my undergraduate degree in chemistry from Oregon State University, and then I loved it here so much and thought so highly of the program here that I decided to stay on and then do pharmacy school here too. The biggest draw for me to that field is the patients. They're incredibly inspiring. They're dealing with, you know, so many hardships and so many challenges. I think pharmacists can provide a huge deal of support. I think at the end of the day, they provide so much inspiration that I think as a career, it'd be amazing if I could be involved with them.
What they're really training us to be today are clinicians. So, you know, they want us to really understand the drug therapy that a patient undergoes. So I haven't been exposed to the hospital setting yet. I am really excited for that rotation because second year there is a large component of our rotation hours that go into the hospital setting. I'm not really sure where I want to go, but I feel like Oregon State really can prepare you to go in any route.
Oregon State students come out very confident after this program because throughout the entire program they're constantly involved in participating in the unique fields of pharmacy.
And I think that's what's the most exciting part about pharmacy school at Oregon State is that there's so much different organization you can be involved with and so much support we have here.
There are definitely times when you need that support system, and I don't think I've ever experienced it quite like I have here at OHSU.
This institution has given me skills that I can apply to anything I end up wanting to do in the pharmacy profession.
I really had a good time at OHSU, and I feel like if I could do it again, I would still choose OHSU.